Hello， 各位 YouTube 的朋友，大家好，我是一斗，欢迎回到我频道。OK， 那今天的 The Finals 呢，刚刚有试出一个更新，那就是你们现在看到的，因为现在的 The Finals 呢，要大家都要庆祝这个圣诞节。那圣诞节的话，它有圣诞节的一些礼品，就是说免费的东西，很多游戏呢，在这个时候呢，它都会有这些东西哈，都会有这些东西，所以我们就来看一看，就是说这次的 Finals 呢，它给我们的是什么东西？我自己也蛮好奇的，老实说，我自己真的是蛮好奇哦。这我当然要拿，对不对？我必须说吼。这个，我虽然是很有圣诞节的这个气氛没有错，但是就如同我之前讲的，你穿这样子，你在 The Final 里面来讲的话，你很容易被人家打到。哦，除非说你的场景跟你的服装是刚好是有 match 到，要不然说真的，我不是很建议这样子穿的。所以我还是把它，而且说真的，1000哎，大哥，哦。不便宜，真的不便宜。它多了什么东西，我也不知道。那件衣服怎么不见了？哦，我穿上这一件，然后我那件衣服就要消失，就对了。这什么鸟？ 哇，我看到了白茫茫的一片了。那这一次它有更新哦，那更新的话，我在晚一点的时候我会试出来哦，大概是下午或晚上的时候我会试出来，因为我现在录影的时间是12月20号的快12点的时候，所以说我们上传的时间应该，你们看到影片应该是隔天的早上8-9点的时候了。大家都穿，原来大家都在穿的。哦，
our opening round is about to take off at our Skyway Stadium, equipped with Volpe's own athletic VR tech and jump pads. Now, the shock and awe, the high notes.The big splash! And finally, the kingfish! It's game time, folks!
A clear evening sky in the arena, but even though the sun is setting, our contestants will need to rise above their opponents in this match.
The hotel area of our arena is really popping for this match. Great spot for panoramic views or to plan a new angle of attack. The high notes seem to be extorting Vault 1. The shock and awe are examining the contents of Vault 2.
Are you seeing this?This could set the pace for the rest of the match.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride. The Big Splash are in a tough spot. They are down to just one contestant. The Shock and Awe will need to try again. Team White. Contestants will have bigger fish to fry now. The kingfish have started our first cash out.
Arming a mine.
The shock and awe are back in action.
Enemy spotted down there.
Saw that coming.
Drop the mine.
Lifesaver, thanks.
Not what you wished for.
Let's go down there.
Respawn alert. The shock and awe are back in action.The helm. The big splash have commenced a cash out.
A little present.
Will the cadence of the match bring a full stop to the high notes? They're down to one member.
Hop on up.
finish, land the first cash out.
Moving to cash out B.
Adversity for the shock and all. Wow. Big Splash are washing over Vault 3. We've got the Shock and Awe returning to the arena. Are making it rain here with an impressive cash out. Pulling ahead now, we have the Big Splash. A shiny new vault just spawned, June. Let's see who gets to it first. The Shock and Awe have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The High Notes are harmonizing at Vault 4. Only one contestant left for the Kingfish. A blow to the Kingfish. Team wiped.
They're floundering, Scotty.
The High Notes have a cash out in the works.
Hey, guy, can you hear me?
The Kingfish have recovered and respawned. Splash are catching a wave. They've started a cash out. No matter who is in the lead, our sponsors are always watching, so our contestants will want to dazzle us with plays here.
Absolutely. This is definitely sponsorship material.
Are back on the scene.
Moving to cash out station D.
With no one left to assist them, the Shock and Awe's last contestant could really leave their mark. The Shock and Awe will need to come back from that wipeout.
An event is on its way that will force our contestants to mix up their strategies to win. Will need to remain vigilant as elimination now comes with an added dose of explosive drama.
Guess my time.
The smell of a fresh vault in the arena. Key play from the high notes. They're opening a vault. Cash out complete, and the big splash just got richer. A new vault just appeared. Let's see who grabs that cash.In Monaco. Narrow alleys, rooftops, and close quarter firefights are on the menu. Brought to you by Ospoos. All right, the high notes, the ultra rares, the powerhouses, and finally, the big splash. And they are off.
Ah, what a winter spectacle. Our contestants are ready to turn this snowy into a memorable showdown.
The arena's cash out stations are sitting atop suspended structures, which should help bring this match to another level.
Playing a zip line.
There it is, our first elimination of the match.
That's the finals for you folks. The high notes are opening vault
two. Enemies at vault two. Towards cash out A. A holiday gift.
I can tell by all that yelling that the high notes have started our first cash out.
哎呦，这个雪景漂亮。
Vault 1 is being uncorked by the powerhouses.
Unwrap this! Hello! A little present! Unwrap this! Hello from the North Pole!
Looks like a team wipe out for the big splash.
They need to reset.
The powerhouse has just jump-started a cash out. The big splash are respawning and hoping to muddy the waters in the arena.
Wow, that was a bold play.
Our first cash out goes to the Ultra Rares. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. Shielding, hurry inside. Let's see whether the last member of the Big Splash will attempt to revive.
Splash are back! Time to bow! Heading a six mark!
Enemy!
Unwrap there! Gas mine deployed! Explosive mine set!
Stale moment yet, and we just passed the midway point of this bout.
Deploying jump pad.
That's right. Usually it's in the second half it all gets decided.
Alas, the ultra rares have been wiped out.
Time to bounce.
Incredible. That's a cash out secured by the powerhouses.Just what the doctor ordered, another vault. The high notes are finding the right pitch. They're opening the three.
Explosive mindset.
The ultra rares are busy unsealing vault four.Now the Big Splash's last contestant is trying to avoid elimination and a full team wipe. ultra rares have commenced a cash out.
Not what you wished for.
This might be a holiday showdown, but our contestants don't seem interested in caroling, June.
It's definitely been less about deck the halls and more about hit the deck in this match. Okay, there's a new event coming up in the round for our contestants.
Look at the big splash! One deserted contestant holding down the fort all by themselves.
The arena is set for quite the show as each eliminated contestant will make a spectacularly explosive exit.
Danger, the big splash are currently at risk of being eliminated.
Mind the mine!
Station just got robbed by the powerhouses.
Toxic traps in.
Not with the quick force.
Shield
the high notes have returned to the arena.
Hello from the North Pole.
We still have 30 seconds remaining.
A little press.
It's not often we see this level of performance. The ultra rares. start in Monaco, where the high ground of the rooftops offers spectacular views of the coastline. Brought to you by Auspooze. Here we go. The Socialites, the Live Wires, the High Notes, and finally, the Boundless. Let's go, everybody.
The arena looks like a scene from a holiday card, but make no mistake. Some of our contestants plan to play ice cold.
The arena looks like it's fresh off the showroom floor. All ready for our contestants to take it out for a test drive. The Boundless tapping into Vault 1.
Scotty, talk about making
setting
a solid first impression on our sponsors.
I hope we get to see more of that. The Live Wires are placing all of their hopes on their last remaining contestant. We got action at Vault 2. The High
Deploy
Notes are opening
surprise.
It.
Enemy spotted down there.
Zone 2. I killed their sniper.
The match is starting to heat up as the High Notes have started our first cash out.
Hey, thank you, thank you.
Misfortune for the High Notes, Team White.
Right about now, they're singing the blues.
The Socialites have kicked the cash out. The Live Wires have conducted a shocking heist, pilfering a cash
out B.
The High Notes are back on the scene.
Enemy spotted down there. A holiday gift. Hello from the North Pole.
Got here. Okay, we need to steal.
Shit. What is that? The sniper.
Another vault available for our cash-only teams. halfway point, our contestants are transcending realities, much like our sponsor, Izzult.
The action is non-stop, and we're all in for a treat as the match progresses.
The intonation is off for the high notes, as they're down to just one contestant. Socialites are making an entrance, unlocking Vault 4. The high notes are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round. Cash out in progress thanks to the live wires. Socialites have started a cash out. A setback for the Boundless. Can their last member avoid a team wipe?
Are you fucking trolling?
No. I think you cannot pick on me.
Impressive steal by the high notes.
Can you believe it?
The socialites just stole a cash out, leaving their opponents out of the loop.
It's time to see what event will try to knock our contestants off their game.
Move to cash out D.
Our contestants better not drift off or start daydreaming, or they'll be brought back to reality with a shock, thanks to a sky laser.
Wires bank their earnings. Cash out complete. Oh, a new vault. This is going to get very interesting very fast. Less than a minute remaining. Now is the time for our contestants to ramp it up. Team wipe for the high notes. I'm sure our contestants would like to pause and catch their breath, but we aren't done with our orbital lasers event yet. Cash out complete, and the socialites reap the rewards. We're down to the last 30 seconds. Which team will triumph? The live wires are storming a vault.
hope everyone at home is ready for a very vertical venture as we're loading our Skyway Stadium for this opening round. Brought to you by Volpe. All right, the Vogues, the Livewires, the Tough Shells, and finally, the Ultra Rares. Let's get this started.
A sun-kissed day with great visitors in the arena. Let's hope our contestants show us something new under the sun.
We've rebuilt the arena from the latest match, and it looks beautiful. But I hope these contestants bring just as much destruction. Vault 2 is being unlocked by the Ultra Rares. The Vogues are unlocking Vault 1.
This match is on.
The battle lines are drawn.
Yo, careful, dude. They're all down there.
Hello from the North Pole.
Looks like a team wipeout for the Ultra Rares.
Well done.
The match is starting to heat up as the Vogues have started our first cash out.
Don't give up the game.
The Ultra Rares are back in the arena, folks. The live wire suffered a wipeout.
Looks like they blew the fuse.
Hey, boy.
Yo, put it back, put it back.
Just like the boy.
The tough shells are ahead of the field. The live wires are re-engaging.
Yo, dude, res easy pancakes. Or res pervy sage.
Live wires have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. All eyes are on the Ultra Rare's last contestant. This could be a chance for them to get on our highlight reel. The Ultra Rares will need to reboot. Team wiped. Living up to all.
Bossboos' slogan of pop poor perform.
As we witness the enthusiasm and skill of the contestants, it's hard not to consider the possible influence our sponsors may have.
The Vogues have started a cash out, hoping to end this match with a tidy profit.
Yo, we're just bringing their ass up. I need help.
A wipeout and a setback for the ultra rares.
Our contestants should keep in mind that wiping an enemy team cuts their cash total in tournament matches. This goes both ways, of course.
We can see a team wipe on the live wires. They're down to just one contestant. Ultra rares are respawning. They'll need to make those team wipes the exception rather than the rule. A good match so far, and I have a feeling our contestants are going to show us a lot more destruction ahead.
Oh boy, Scotty, I hope our virtual insurance plan covers this kind of chaos. If there ever was a time for our contestants to start racking up eliminations, this is it. We are increasing the cash reward for taking out an opponent.
The ultra rares have respawned. Still active, everyone continues to have a target on their back. 30 seconds to go, folks. The live wires have recharged and respawned.
presents our opening round under the glow of the neon lights in Las Vegas. Let's see which team has the winning hand. Now, the Steamrollers, the Shock and Awe, the Socialites, and finally, the Big Splash. The arena's calling. Get ready for a sandy showdown, folks, as a wild sandstorm is raging through our arena. Hopefully our contestants won't get caught with their heads in the sand. Vault 2 is being opened by the Shock and Awe.
Shock and Awe aren't wasting any time. They've taken an early lead.
The Steamrollers are starting a revolution. They're opening Vault 1.
Statistics tracker. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today? Looks like a team wipeout for the Socialites.
This is one time they won't want to be the talk of the town.
Explosive mine placement.
Steamrollers haven't come out flat. They've started our first cash out. The Socialites are back on the scene. The Shock and Awe are initiating a cash out. Contestant on the Steamrollers play it safe or try to make it on our highlight reel? Let's see. Ouch! The Steamrollers suffered a wipeout. See how they bounce back.
Setting a mine. A holiday gift.
A wipeout and a setback for the Big Splash.
Let's see whether any contestants go after a team wipe here. Matches, a team wipe results in a lot of hard cash.
Smoke's out!
We've got the Big Splash returning to the arena. Socialites are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. That's a cash out by the Shock and Awe. The Shock and Awe are in trouble, but don't count them out just yet. They still have one contestant left. We're half. halfway through the match, and I bet the sponsors are impressed with the play so far.
You're right, Scotty. There's no time for a break, as anything could happen in an instant.
Gas mine deployed.
Are ready to dive into success. They've started a cash out. Unbolting Vault 4, it's the shock and awe. The socialites steal a cash out. They're not out there to make friends, at least not today.
Played. Contestants might want to have a plan B ready because an event is about to interrupt their strategies.
The shock and awe have a cash out in the works.
Things are about to get a little apocalyptic in the arena.
Not what you wished for. A little present. Hello from the North Pole.
Socialites will need to reboot. Team wiped.
For our viewers just tuning in, remember that team wipes have more consequences in our tournament format, as it will cost them a percentage of their earnings.
A creative display from our contestants today. We don't give points for artistic impression, but maybe we should.
I'm gonna say, a 9 out of a 10.
Contestant left for the socialites. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the socialites. Team wiped.
As you watch these teams battle, remember that a full team wipe in tournament play isn't just a setback in the arena. It's a financial hit on the scoreboard.
That's a cash out by the steamrollers.
A little present.
And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. Socialites just returned to the spotlight. Team respawned. Complete, and the shock and awe just got richer. There's a new vault to fight for in the arena. We just entered the last 30 seconds of the match. The shock and awe have recovered and respawned. Time is running out. Only 30 seconds on the clock. Marines learned that you better get out of the...